take a minute, you fasting.
My objectors, I mention themselves in the voluptuous and epicurean aqua of Instagramming, Snapchatting, WhatsApping.
Cool gaga, twang gaga. Twang gaga.
I've become my own stubbandy to unravel what they stigmatize as my Sphinxian conundrum.
Nigeria suffers from a state of economic ridiculopathy, social sciatica, and political dystopia. Kugaga twangaga. Twangaga. Kugaga twangaga.
At any point in time, you know, they find it a little bit difficult to comprehend what I am saying. I want to apologize that is not intentional at all.